remotely controlling Edison. In the last video, we found out how we can change Edison's obstacle detection sensitivity by calibrating it. In this video, we will tune Edison so that it can be controlled with a TV remote like a remote-controlled car. For this, you will certainly need the specific power cords. If you feel you just want to play with Edison like an RC car, then you will need an infrared remote and the infrared extra commands power code sheet. You can bind 8 different Edison actions to the remote. Drive forward, drive backward, turn right, turn left, spin clockwise, spin anti-clockwise, play a beep, and play music. Pairing the remote and Edison is an activity during which Edison learns which of the remote's controls buttons are assigned to its activities. Let's start. The first thing you will notice is that the robot will do the same activity that is written next to the barcode. For example, drives forward. I will drive over the code drive forward and press the remote button arrow up. Now I will drive over the code drive backward and press the button arrow down on my remote. I'll drive over the code go right and press the button arrow right. I'll drive over the code drive left and press the remote button arrow left. I'll drive over the code spin right and press the remote button fast forward. I'll drive over the code spin left and press the remote button rewind. I'll drive over the code make a beep and press the remote button play. I'll drive over the code play music and press the remote button pause. And that's one Edison tuned and we can now start playing. If you have multiple Edisons, then they all can receive the remote commands. Here you have two options. Either tune the other Edisons the same way or assign them different actions. I'll demonstrate. With one Edison, I'll drive over the code drive forward. With the other, I'll drive over the code drive backward. And with the third one, over the code make a beep. Notice that they all did a different activity when the same button was pressed. Now, I'll make it so that two of the robots have the command drive forward and I can press the arrow up button. Now both of them move the same way. Now it's your turn. Complete the challenge on the screen and see you in the next video. Challenge. Using the infrared command sheet and the TV remote, turn your Edison into a remote controlled car. Isn't it cool?